And with the last kick of the game, practically, Manyama bringing the very best out of camera.